Boston. I wouldn't say that's right. We saw their previous form and knew they were going to be tough opponents, so there was certainly respect shown there.
Yeah, and a good facility today, so I guess you're very happy to have a track that comes up with that bit more than what you've had up until now.
Yeah, it was a very good wicket, great outfield, so great conditions all around.
Bad luck tonight.
Thanks very much.
You can of course, the captain of New South Wales. Time now to have a chat to the winning skipper. He's smiling already. Darren Ganga. Darren, it's around about noon apparently in Trinidad and Tobago. What are the scenes going to be like there right now?
I think it's probably going to be a carnival after the step back in Trinidad.
They don't mind the celebration, do they?
Not at all.